alongside all three Thompson is going to take the win.